Snowsight is the new Snowflake web UI, and if you haven't checked it lately, it has a ton of cool updates. It all started years ago when we noticed how critical data exploration is for you. But we've already discussed that. Let's focus today on what's new and what are my favorite updates. For example, Snowsight now has tabs, so now I can keep a ton of worksheets open while switching between different goals and visualizations. And when I come back the next day, they are all still there. Talking about worksheets, Snowsight lets you organize them in folders and share this easily. And guess what? Your feedback led to this update. Now, every worksheet within a folder can have its own independent role. We heard you. Also, getting data in and out got easier. You can download the results of your queries as CSVs. And if you want to bring any of your data in CSVs, JSON, Parquets, etc., into a Snowflake table, you can use Snowsight to upload data using your browser. Ah, and as Snowflake moves beyond SQL to support other languages, Snowsight now has Python worksheets to help you develop your Snowpark code in Python. I could go on and on, but we are running out of time. Let me try something quicker. Introspect values, especially large. Filter columns smart as you want. Code highlighting is better now. Admin sections, a finer view. Query history filters, this is new. All role support for your worksheets. Usage and insights in clear view. Warehouse monitoring, precise. Snowsight got it all. That is nice. What else can I say except you're welcome? Well, Snowsight keeps improving and we want you to be a part of it. Try it out, explore these enhancements, and share your feedback with us. I'm Felipe Hoffa, and this was a Snowflake Bite.